is Mira, and I'm joined by my friends Muyong, Angie, and Sam. Our quartet came together at the beginning of the school year, so around the end of August, and since then, we've learned the entire Beethoven Harp Quartet, and we are really honored to be performing the third and fourth movements for you this evening. Now, this quartet was written in 1809, around the time where Napoleon's troops came and invaded Vienna. Beethoven was also struggling with losing his hearing, and on top of that, it was just very difficult composing in wartime conditions. So you will hear a lot of inner turmoil and angst, especially in the third movement. The fourth movement is just this lovely, beautiful theme and variations, which I think is just incredibly composed. Before we begin, we'd like to thank our incredibly dedicated coach, Margaret Bacher. We are eternally grateful for you. Thank you all for being here, and we hope you enjoy.
Thank you. thank you for coming to tonight's Maya. Today I'll be playing Etude the Concert en Matin by Marcel Tournier. Marcel Tournier was a French harpist and a composer, and many of his works are standard harp solo repertoire. I've been playing the harp for about 9 years, and I pretty much enjoy everything about it. What I enjoy about it is its versatility, its beautiful sound, and there's a lot of cool things you can do on it. The harp has about 47 strings and 7 pedals near the feet, which control the pitch of the strings. And with that, thank you for coming, and I hope you all enjoy.
Thank you. Good evening, my name is Samuel Tatsuki, and this is my first year at the Colburn Music Academy, and I study with Ms. Tung Lee. Tonight, I'll be performing Bach's Chromatic Fantasy, arranged by Kodai. This piece is originally for piano, but Kodai was kind enough to arrange it for the viola. This piece is extremely challenging, but I also have learned so much from it, and I can't thank my teacher enough, and I hope you enjoy listening to it as much as I do.
Thank you. It's a short piece, and it's also a traditional Italian song, so thanks for coming. Enjoy it.
Thank you. two Spanish dances by Pablo de Sarasate, the first of which being a slow couples dance called the Malagueña, and the second piece being a much faster flamenco tap dance called Zapateado. Now these pieces are great fun to play, and I hope you enjoy them.
Thank you. This piece is written in variation form, and the variations are all very musically and technically challenging. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. My name is Jiayi Wang. This is my first year at Corporate School, and now I'm studying with Mr. Beaver. Tonight I'll be playing Eugene Ysai's Violin Sonata No. 4. Eugene Ysai composed 6 sonatas, and this one, No. 4, was dedicated to his friend, Fritz Kreisler, who was a famous violinist. So you will feel his charm throughout this piece. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Nathaniel Yu, and I'm here with Sophie, Warren, and Shuha, and we'll be playing the first movement of Tarina's piano quartet in A minor. So Tarina, he was born in Spain, and he had some education there, but what he really wanted to do was go to Paris, and he also got further education there. And you can kind of see that through this piece. There's this influence of the Spanish, more lyricism, and just really dramatic, and also the French, more atmospheric. And it leads to a very interesting blend of cultures. And it was just such a joy to work through this piece with my group, or with this group, and all my friends. So something really interesting about our group is that there is a bit of a language barrier, but music and chamber music in general is able to just go past this. All of us are able to just talk to each other by listening to each other, watching each other, and just knowing how each other play. And it's just so much fun to play with them, and chamber music in general. So I hope you guys enjoy, and thank you for coming.